Hello, I'm Sunny. The word of today is 嘴. In this video, I will teach you how to pronounce it, how to write it, and how to use it. 1st, let's read together. 我们一起读嘴嘴滋微滋微嘴 and third tongue 嘴嘴 very good. Now let's write it. 我们一起写竖横折横竖横竖提撇竖弯钩撇横折撇横折钩横横竖嘴嘴 means mouth. It's same as another word called 嘴巴So, 嘴巴 and 嘴 both means mouth. For example, open your mouth, 张开你的嘴巴 or 张开嘴 Close your mouth, 闭上嘴巴 or 闭上嘴 Okay, that's all about 嘴 If you liked this video, please like and share to your friends. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Bye bye!